The in-store environment has become extremely cluttered, and shoppers only notice 0.2% of the store's assortment. What if you could guarantee that a product is being noticed? What if you could redirect the shopper's eyes and get them to notice your product? Now you can! Motion Display has developed a revolutionary product that cuts through the noise and captures the shopper's attention in the busy store environment, right at the product where more than 70% of the purchasing decisions are made. The solution is simple, engaging, and cost-effective. Retail Academics Research Institute in Stockholm has conducted some of the world's largest in-store studies involving eye tracking. One conclusion from these studies is that shoppers usually only notice 0.2% of a store's assortment, missing 99.8%. In these eye-tracking studies, the shoppers wear glasses that register exactly what they observe. The result is illustrated with heat maps, and here's an example. In this gondola, there is a coupon offer, and the heat map shows that the shoppers do not see it. But see what happens when we add motion display. The result is obvious. The offer is being noticed. Built-in instinct forces us to react to unexpected movement. The same study shows that the time it took to notice the product was reduced from an average of 12.6 seconds to 1.6 seconds. That's 8 times faster. This study shows motion display technology significantly increases the shopper's awareness and reduces the time to notice the product. So, how does it work? A display consists of a black and white e-paper display with a transparent color print on top. Customized messages are pre-programmed and switched from black to white, thus creating a flashing animation sequence. The display is energy efficient, running continuously on small batteries for several months and even up to a whole year. It can be easily mounted anywhere in the store with tamper-resistant hardware.
In study after study, we can see that motion display captures the shopper's interest. The subtle blink creates contrast towards a static background without being intrusive.
Capture your shopper's attention